Pakistan has reported 54 deaths in the last 24 hours by novel coronavirus, as the number of positive cases has surged to 527,146. The nationwide tally of fatalities has jumped to 11,157 on Thursday. According to the latest figures by the National Command and Operations Center, NCOC, 2,363 persons tested positive for COVID-19 in the past 24 hours. 480,696 coronavirus patients have recovered in the country, whereas 2,324 patients are in critical condition. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.